John Calvin has this wonderful metaphor. He calls God's word the scepter of God. In other words, it's it's his instrument of rule over the universe and over us. It is his creating, revealing, judging, delivering, sustaining, life-giving instrument. And so when you start thinking, okay, you put those truths together around our Bibles, you start going, what we're dealing with is something powerful.